Welcome, Bot Builders. Are you looking for an easy way to deploy a chatbot to your own or someone else's website? Well, with modern AI language models, you can now deploy chatbots that are aware of your website's content. They understand what you're trying to communicate and hold real, intelligent conversations with users. These bots can help with lead generation, bookings, customer support, or answering common questions around the clock. Today, I'll show you how to build one using Botpress, a no-code AI agent platform that makes it surprisingly simple. All you need is three easy steps. Now, if your website is built on platforms like WordPress or Wix, don't worry, I've got separate tutorials for those and you'll find them in the description below. This tutorial specifically is for websites where you can edit the HTML. So maybe it's for personal projects, a business site, or something you're customizing yourself. Without waiting any further, let's go ahead. So first things first, you head over to Botpress Studio and create a new bot. You can go ahead and do it very simply like this. Once you have created your bot inside Botpress, go to Instructions tab. This is where you will be describing your chatbot's behavior, how it's going to talk, how it should be behaving, and all that stuff. It's basically a job description which will let the chatbot know what it's supposed to do and how it's supposed to interact with users. So let's go ahead and save that. That gives your chatbot a purpose and a clear guardrail so it knows when to answer and when to escalate. And once that's saved, let's move on to knowledge. So knowledge is all the external and specific information that you want to add to the chatbot that it may not have heard about before. So you can do that very simply by clicking on website and bringing in the website that you are trying to build the chatbot for. And once you do that, you can press discover pages. This basically lets Botpress go through all the pages of the website and look at all the pages and add them as a source of knowledge for itself. The second thing that you can upload is a CSV file in form of a table. Now, my use case over here is doctor clinic management system. So for that, I want to show a whole bunch of doctor locations. To do that, I can create a new table. Let's call it doctors, save it, and we can import a new CSV to this. And once you have the CSV, you can just upload it. Now, that's not where it stops. You still have to go back to knowledge bases and add this table as something that the chatbot will be looking at. So once your knowledge is in, you can go ahead and test a few questions over here, but I'll just directly take you to the website where we can start chatting with this chatbot. To deploy a chatbot on your website, all you have to do is simply go back to the dashboard from your home. And once you're here, you can go down to web chat and share. The embed code over here can be directly pasted in your website. But you can also take the time to change how your chatbot looks like. So add a dark mode, you can have a solid thing and stuff like that. Let's take the embed code and head over to our HTML. Now, this is what my HTML looks like. The process is pretty simple. All you have to do is add the embed code that we have gotten anywhere in the head tag. I'll probably add it after the style. So I'll get that. Let's make it that it's all nicely in line and save it. Now let's go ahead and check out the chatbot on our website. So here we are. Our chatbot should be visible on the website immediately. Hey, how are you? And as simple as that, that's it. You can customize the colors, avatar, greeting text, and even control when it pops up. So go ahead, experiment with it. Let me know if you're trying to build something specific and if you got stuck anywhere. I would love to help you. And until then, happy bot building.